So this is Mawe, and you see the way that that name is spelled there on the graphic. That name means stone in Swahili. She's just 3 years old, is Mawe, or excuse me, 3 weeks old, 3 weeks old, already standing 5'10" at her birth and weighing about 150 pounds. The calf has now been introduced to other members of the herd, and both mother and daughter are doing quite well. The zoo says that this birth was critical to their conservation efforts. There are fewer than 100,000. Can you believe that? Just fewer than 100,000 estimated to be left in their native habitats. Four giraffes, that's a decrease of more than 40% just over the last 20 years. We're told that the reason why that population is declining has a lot to do with habitat either loss or disruption, but even poaching in certain regions. So adorable, yes, always happy to show you baby animals like Mawe here, but also, as always, the zoo emphasizing that this is key to their efforts to slow and eventually stop the decline of the giraffe population.